Welcome back to the Temple of Elemental Evil. Still have Full Fever, still have poor Lily who's encumbered with holy water. how much is she over encumbered by? Only a couple. No, well, I can fix that. There! I've already looted you guys, haven't I? But yeah, more exploration of the Moat House. Just the body. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure that I murderified the giant crayfish. Oh. You know, game.
As you command.
Just once, I would like to rest. And just rest, and just do this simply, but no. I'm gonna run out of spells at this point, at this rate.
Very well.
I actually didn't need to do that now that I think of it. Let's daze you. So you don't get a turn. God, I love that spell. You're flat-footed, so you can't attack of opportunity. Actually, come to think of it, I don't remember if using Lay on Hands invokes an attack of opportunity. I actually don't remember at the moment. Then again, I guess I can be forgiven since I don't normally play that class. Now that's fine. You bit pretty quickly, didn't you? Wow, really, Ulk? Doing damage and stuff? That's level 4, isn't it? Oh, and I can't cheat my way through. Oh, magic potion. Probably cure light wounds. I can't cheat my way through HP gains, can I?
Yes. I think some well-deserved rest is in order.
Well, you're not going to actually carry that. So levels! You are going to continue to be a paladin. And getting level 4 in every 4 levels, you get a stat point. You don't have any constitution score because I'm missing a bunch. I kind of want strength. But constitution isn't that bad either. If I knew what her normal was, it'd be easier to decide. Let's just go with strength. Worry about it later. Concentration, diplomacy. Concentration now is actually important for her. Because now, as if paladins weren't overpowered enough, she is going to be able to cast spells as a level 1 cleric. I'm not kidding. She gained 3 HP? Oh, I guess that isn't bad. 1 out of 8? Yeah. Level 1 spell. Is it self-interest, Lily? Maybe? Possibly? I'm thinking. Stumpy! Fighter. Constitution of Strength doesn't really matter, to be honest. Let's go with Strength. It doesn't actually increase. It has to be 20 for him to get a plus 5, but right now that's not bad. Minus 8. Yeah, Tumble's never going to succeed, but it's still the chance. Even though horrible, horrible penalty, you get another feat. Because you're a wonderful, wonderful warrior, fighter, whatever it is. Great Cleave, no. Don't I already have this? Oh no, it's level 4. I just hit level 4, that's right. And we are getting Battle Axe. And he hits the jackpot once again! Congratulations, Stumpy! Not to mention the strength score allowed him to carry a little bit more once he actually hits 20. Well, Stumpy, you're... Stumpy's going to be a very good fighter at this rate. You're going to be a cleric still? Charisma would increase your turning ability at 16. It would be slightly better. Constitution is really tempting. I don't really need intelligence for you. At 17, that's fine for you. Wisdom will increase your spellcasting ability, which is handy. Strength would be nice because you can carry more. Well, you're a healer first. Yeah, I'm just going to go, you are a healer first, so that's pretty much that. No, let's get Tumble. Finish. I don't know how much you had before. I need to wait all the way to 10,000 experience to get up to another level. That's not bad, 37 at level 4. You are going to continue to be a druid. You could pretty much get anything. Constitution would be nice, more HP. Do you guys need charisma? Wisdom, if you're a caster, but she's a hybrid class, that's the thing. Constitution would be nice. Dexterity is pretty fine. I mean, because of armor, I can only get a certain amount of it out of it anyway. But 13 would make you deal a little bit more damage, give you a little bit more accuracy. And no, I'd have to wait to 14, wouldn't I? That's right. But Constitution would... I hate this part of the game. You are also wisdom-based, though. That's the thing also. But... No, that's a lot of HP, though. I mean, I know it's just mode. Is this retroactive in this game? I don't know. Screw it. Wisdom it is. No, we don't need survival. Tumble, still zero. Listen, heal. I don't know why I'm getting you these things. That's what Lily is for. 32, you had... 25 before? Yeah, you did pretty good. And you get more level. I haven't even been checking people's spells. Level 0, woo. Yeah, the strange thing with paladins is they don't get level 0 spells. I've never understood that. Are they that game breaking? Level 0 for you. Read magic, I guess. No, read magic. You know what, let's get another casting of Bless. If I use it, great. If I don't, whatever. Level 2, I have Spiritual Weapon and Bull Strength. What could we get that's handy? Make undead weaker, that's what turns for, that's not really... Old person. A little bit of a utility spell. That's what I'm thinking, why not, right? Cure minor wounds, just to have it. You still don't have third level spells. Well, nobody does. Actually, do I? No. Let's just give you a cure light wounds. I know, it's a thing. Leave it alone. Bark skin could be handy. You're going to continue to be a wizard. You are going to get intelligence. Actually, your constitution's pretty... Oh, well... That's actually a pretty good idea. I mean, yeah, I have to wait longer to get a 20 intelligence, but... More HP on a caster? That's a good... Well, then again, I do keep him pretty safe, so... Nah. Made my mind up quickly. Not that you really need tumble, since I've been, again, keeping you rather safe. All these half-ranks and things. Spells! What can I get you? Level 2... Melf's Acid Arrow is pretty handy. Scorching Ray. 46.5. Ooh! Then again, you're going to be crafting things later. You're going to need Cat's Grace. Cat's Grace is dexterity, isn't it? I don't really have a dexterity class. I am going to need Bear's Endurance, however. And you know, let's get Owl's Wisdom instead of Cat's Grace. Got 5 HP, rolled a 2. Yeah, that's not bad. Avil, my dear! Sorcerer, stats! Charisma. So you can blow things up even better. Honestly, as long as you get concentration and all that, it doesn't really matter a whole lot what you give these characters. Ah, you get a level 2 spell! What would I like to spam everywhere constantly? Let's get Scorching Ray, because that looked pretty good on the 46 fire damage plus 1 ray for 4 levels, max of 3 rays. Yeah, we can do that. Try it out once I actually manage to rest. And a level 0 spell. Days. Since that's been actually... Ah, you did pretty good too. Alright, let's see if I can rest. Of course not.
Very well.
21 HP. Wow, that's strong. I don't blame you for running away. That was, kind of scary for you, wasn't it?
Require a mere fraction of
You're flat-footed. You shouldn't get an attack of opportunity game. You... Damn cheater. Nah. You shouldn't get that, and you're dead. Stumpy! I'm gonna get like level 5 just sitting here trying to level. Look at all the bodies!
Done.
You'd think these people would be like, no way, I'm not going down this hallway. Look at all the bodies! I'm not getting involved in that. I mean, seriously, you see a bunch of adventurers just kind of sleeping and surrounded by the bodies of their fallen foes. Would you pick a fight? I wouldn't. I'd be like, haha, no.
Okay.
No. Where is that guy?
As you wish.
I'll divvy up crossbow bolts later. Can I rest, please? Do I have to go back here to rest? That and resting in this kind of place is a bad idea, you know, the major traffic area. Can I rest, please? Not. I have a singular zombie.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Very well.
You did. Wait. You did 0 damage with mace? I'm confused. Let's try this again. This is getting ridiculous. Kind of wish I got great cleave now.
Right away.
Kind of wish you could hit. Never mind wishing I got great cleave. I would have to hit first. Oh, that's dead.
Yes.
Alright, so that one's dying and unconscious.
Very well.
Almost successful. That's kind of handy. And I am literally, like, out of spells.
A mere fraction of my...
Yes.
You're just dire rats. Not really threatened by dire rats, although Ulk's going to have a severe problem with the fever in a little while.
Yes, sir.
No. Skipping turns.
Okay. Whatever.
This is so much overkill.
Yes.
Oh, drinking potions, attack of opportunity too.
Yes.
Why? Wait a minute.
Very well.
No. I summoned pancakes.
Very well.
What? I'm confused. I didn't mean to actually do this. Well, you're actually a lot more impressive than some of my other characters right now. Ulk, my dear, could you get back your familiar, please? Even though he's technically still in your inventory? I'm kind of confused. How do I pick pancakes back up?
Yes.
Didn't actually want you.
Yes.
To be out. Female animal? Pancakes is female, apparently. How do I get you back in Tuolk's inventory? Is it heal failed?
Yes.
For a year and am I just gonna have to deal with this? I'm actually not sure how to pick pancakes back up. I've dropped my stack of pancakes. No. I do have to kill Ulk though. How?
Yes.
Can I talk to my familiar? There we go. Aha! Oh, let's rest and get attacked again. Holy crap, I actually rested. That took long enough. Ability damage. Oh, red ache? I gained like 300 experience just trying to rest. I spent 18 minutes trying to rest. Are you serious? Oi. Ulk, why are you in the front, my friend? You shouldn't be.
Yes.
It's a knoll. It's a lot of knolls.
You're willing to speak with us?
Wait, you can talk? No, you want to talk.
I offer you a deal. We wish to leave this place. Give us gold, and we will leave you be.
Why do you want to leave so badly?
We have lost the part of the pact to the masters in a grand raid. We receive less loot than those bugbears. Master desires this fate.
Who is this master?
A master, however, is a terrible leader. You should put him to death.
How many gnolls are here before I start a fight with a bunch of gnolls?
Give us 100 gold, and we will depart. For 200 gold, we will even tell you where is the din of the master.
I'm not giving you any money.
You are choosing death then?
Looks like it, puppy. Well, I'm probably going to regret this. Unfortunately for them, yes. I have all my spells back. Yeah, you knew that was coming. I wonder if... No, it wouldn't work on my jackal, would it? You, Mr. Null Leader, are the... Oh, are the first to go. Ooh, okay, this...
Okay.
Let's get an earth elemental.
Sir.
Just over there. Maybe absorb some damage. And miss miserably. 5 damage? Really? That's rather pathetic. Alright, Stumpy, I need you to murder the Gnoll Leader. He is obviously... well, thanks. You're a barbarian. Let's see. I'm gonna get attacks of opportunity, aren't I? I need... Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. Actually, where's Lily's... Okay, Lily... cast defensively. Make sure that's checked. Let's get out a bless. Figures. Never mind. You're raged. Hopefully you're stuck in there until... Okay, so that heals for 16. That's a decent heal. Lay on hands, use.
Right away.
Who did you use that on? Oh yeah, by this way, she can turn undead too. Well, goodbye, Lily. It's nice knowing you. Scorching Ray this guy in the face. Figures. I'm going to have to pull some serious malarkey out of my everything. The leader's hurt. Please stop hitting Abel. Please, please, pretty please. There's a lot of them. I'm going to die horribly, aren't I? Alright, you need... Yes, defensively. Get your light wounds on Abel. 6 HP. Well, it doubled her HP. That's fine. What I really need to happen... That helps. Is Stumpy to kill something. You're injured at 16 in Barbarian Rage.
As you command.
Okay. You... The cure moderate wounds on Lily. Good. Here comes the other Barbarian Gnoll. Why did you go all that way? Can we kill this gnoll? Yes, we can. Too bad I don't have cleave on that character. I put you in a fantastic spot, Mr. Earth Elemental. I really did. Let's see. 5-foot step this way. Scorching Ray. There. That gets rid of one. A little dry in the mouth right now. Magic missile.
Yes.
Actually, hold on. Do we have any... You're hurt. I think I'm going to end up saving leader until last. Barbarian Rage also gives you temporary hit points. Critical 14. Holy crap. If his Barbarian Rage ends, and when his temporary hit points go away, he can die from that. Which I'm not really broken up about, actually.
Okay.
You're badly injured. You're injured. Can we? No, we can't. Oi. Cause fear.
Yes.
I don't know how well cause fear works. Saving throw frit. I have no idea what it does, come to think of it. I'm serious, I have no idea. Well, that's not bad. Let's see.
Okay.
Oh, that was dumb. That was horrible. Scorching Ray, so glad I picked this up. Of course. I'm gonna need a new jackal soon, aren't I?
Yes.
You're near death. Good job. No. Ooh. 45 damage. Eat it.
As you wish.
Full strength, enlarge person, and a critical. You got screwed, my friend.
As you command.
42. Wait till he starts getting multiple attacks per round. Mwahaha. Anyway. Delay wounds to Lily. She seems to be taking the majority of the beating. Ow.
Okay.
You're dead. Who's left? Oh. No. Stumpy?
Right away.
This guy must be cracking his pants. I mean, I would. See, the 10-foot dwarf walks in? Yeah, I'd be rather afraid. And exertion. Well, that looked really, really bad. And then Stumpy happened.
Yes.
Oops. Just ignore these things that I do. Where is that gnoll leader?
At once.
Huh. It's rather at plus 7. I wonder who's doing so much damage.
At once.
These I'm not gonna get much cash out of this, am I? Experience wasn't even that great. Oh, I guess it was 300 for every. I need to go recruit Furnock. I just realized.
At once.
I suppose we can. And I need to go loot Mathel's chest, don't I?
Right away.
Where is that? Well, not much happened in this part because I spent like 30 minutes trying to recover myself.
Yes, sir.
But that happens. That's the way the engine works. But you know, and well, the like 3 minutes it took me to figure out how to get pancakes back into my inventory. Can I rest? Is that allowed? Can I do this before the next part? That would be great. It's not gonna happen. Rest, please. Zombies.
Right away.
This is why we can't have nice things. Hey, wait. Why do the zombies talk? They shouldn't talk.
Done.
Sorry, I'm irritated. They It makes absolutely no sense whatsoever that the zombies are speaking.
Yes.
I still want to know why you're doing zero damage.
At once.
Unless your strength is so low. No, it's not. It's not negative.
Okay.
Guys. I would like to rest. I know this is a foreign concept to you guys, but I would really like to rest. I have no idea what's going on. Oh! Avil, just, whoa. Run.
Done. Very well.
Oh! Oh, no. No, let's not do that. I am not losing Avil. Especially after she picked up Scorching Ray, which is a fantastic spell. So yeah, I can't rest because the game hates me. Until next time.